Your daily commute takes you on Marion Road. There's a construction project you'll want to be aware of that starts today.
Yeah, after the morning commute, the outside northbound and southbound lanes of Marion Road at the Skunk Creek Bridge near Dunham Park will be closed. The inside lanes in both directions will remain open.
Now, weather permitting, this work is expected to be done in 3 days.